User joined your channel.
Sergeant Shunner, are you back?
Negative.
User joined your channel.
Sergeant Shunner, are you
User
back?
User left your channel.
Negative.
User joined your channel.
Sergeant Shunner, are you
User
back?
Left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Lieutenant Hart.
Yes. I have no idea. I think it would be best just make it
User
start.
Joined your channel. User
okay,
joined your channel.
Anderson,
welcome to
1-2-1-1.
California. This is where we're going to be doing our FTX cycle for the foreseeable future. Today we're going to focus on two different aspects which we feel we can improve on. First aspect that we want to improve on is initiative, communication, and maneuverability. Sam, first class Hammond main is just going to go through that with you guys now. Then we're going to mount up, and then we're going to go on exercise, and you guys are going to be operating away from platoon influence. I want to see the squad leaders working together really effectively. But for now, that is all I have to say to you. So first class.
All right, guys, we'll circle around. Get nice and tight. All right. First thing I want to say to everybody here, we had one squad holding up the entire goddamn platoon because somebody didn't have their mods unfucked. With that being said, it is on the squad leaders for you guys to handle that at your squad training. That's unacceptable that people are coming in here with mod conflicts. Every time I see a mod conflict pop up, it pisses me off. And you guys should be pissed off too, because you're holding up people who have done their fucking job and have gotten in here ready to go and have been sitting here waiting for you guys patiently. All right? Next time I see mod conflicts, I'm going to start yelling at people. It's not going to be fucking fun. All right? You're holding up everybody else. With that being said, I'm going to also lead on you guys, the squad leaders, again, for not only unfucking mods and making sure they're done at squad training, but also for handling an operational environment. With that being said, when we have an objective and we want to take something out, it's not the job of Platoon HQ to delegate and exactly micromanage where you guys are going or how you guys are doing it. The focus of today's FTX is going to be having the squad leaders running the entire operation by themselves with no involvement from Platoon HQ. All right? So, what needs to happen on PlatoonNet that I have not been seeing? The first thing I want to hear more than I ever have before is contact reports. We've drilled on this at every level from the fire team all the way up to the platoon level. It's just exactly the same. So, when I hear a contact report, what do I want to hear? I want to hear the unit. I want to hear the 3Ds. Can somebody shout out to me what the 3Ds are?
Distance, direction, description.
Only two people yelled that out. Distance, direction, description. So involved with your contact report, that's what you need to fucking include. This is who I am. This is what's happening. This is who attacking us from what direction. It can be in any order. So when that happens, that needs to go up the chain of command as quickly as
Connection lost. Error.
The fuck just happened? Well, that's not good.
Connected. Channel switched.
You guys need to put yourselves as a squad, need to put yourselves in the position to be A, ready to help each other out at any time. So if there's a mass CAS, God forbid, or something happens where you need to be over to assist a squad, you need to put yourself physically in proximity to your sister squads to be able to assist. Whether that be base of fire, whether that be providing overwatch, etc. You guys need to be constantly situationally aware that where the other squad is, where the other squads, what they're doing, and how you can help. That needs to happen on platoon end as well. I heard a couple good squads in the past have been constantly working together. I want to hear the entire platoon working together on platoon net today. I'm not going to be holding your hand and doing it either. So you guys need to take the initiative, say who's moving, who's on point, who's going to be left flank, right flank, etc. You guys need to put yourselves in that position. You guys need to figure it out. That's also a major thing that that's been lacking on platoon net and that I want to hear. Squad leaders, any questions?
Negative.
Who's going to be coordinating with 4-2?
If the squad leaders need something done with 4-2 today, run it up to platoon net, and that's what they're for. But as far as the individual movement of squads, we're not going to be delegating anything.
Understood.
All right.
Just to build on Sam first, last time is main there. Although we have been held up for mod issues, we do all have our TFAR fixed. So everybody here, well done.
Should be done beforehand, but at least we have it taken care of now.
Yeah.
Same thing with loadouts. I see people running around grabbing shit still. All right, so the first phase, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be setting up a convoy. Lieutenant Hart will be running the convoy as convoy commander. So we're going to be doing a little bit of a practice. As you can see, we have the route marked on the map. We're going to be convoying out to the dismount point, which is marked with that downward arrow at grid 108002.
User joined your
channel. From there, the platoon will be moving on foot northeast to take out that communications tower. That'll be our first objective. From that point at the dismount point up to the communication tower is where you guys will be doing everything by yourself and on your own, all right? There will be people there. There will be bad guys shooting at you. All right, so make sure you guys just implement what we just went over to the best of your ability to make sure that gets taken care of quickly and effectively. So, for convoy, I want the squad leaders to figure out what order you're going to be going in and what vehicles you'll be taking. With that being said, there'll be a command vic. Mortars, get a command vic with that's unarmed. And rest of you guys fill in out in front and back of that.
All right,
so squad leaders, get that shit taken care of. I want to see vehicles lined up in front of us, ready to go in 5 minutes. Let's go.
Probably in the next 3 months or so, about to ask me to spawn vehicles. That entrance right there. I need you lined up there, ready to go in 1 minute. Go.
Colgan, where you at?
C3 will take point over.
Vehicles are off to your
left. All right, 2-2 will go next. We can just go in order. 2-3, 2-2, 2-1.
Bravo.
You all right, Dowry? I can drop you a water.
That was a quick drop to the west. Grab one.
Disconnected.
Control plugins fucked up.
Connected.
Channel
switched.
Sammer
2-3. What weapon system are you getting on top of your Vic over wall alternate?
How many Vics are we getting?
You want, are we going to do this?
Stand by the reset.
Yeah. Break. All squads is Havoc 2-7. Your platoon commander, we're just calling up platoon net and he's getting talked over by all the fucking squads. Knock it off.
All stations, 1026. Want to see you using your Blue Force tracker as well, as we don't have any direction for platoon. I want to see a high degree of proficiency with Blue Force Tracker. Get it out and use it. It's the best form of communication to point and direct yourselves. Out.
I don't see any map markers. You guys see the map markers?
I'm global.
I'm on global? God damn it.
The 723, be advised, we took a grenade launcher for the first VIC. Havoc 2-2, I suggest you take a GMG or MG over.
You guys see the map markers?
I can't see anything on the map.
Yeah, it's on the global channel. Such a fine one.
Oh, goddammit. Alright.
Confirm, we're second line, so get right behind, part it right behind that first Vic you see up there. Go ahead and go smooth. Now, the rest of Alpha and Bravo, the rest of you, let's start moving up. Get ready to load in.
This is Havoc 2-3. Our Vic is ready to go. We're lined up in the first slot. Over.
Alright, Myers, go grab Vic. You're going to be driving.
Okay, saw it.
Careful, he drives on the wrong side of the road.
Yeah.
I probably should have told Myers to grab an armored or unarmored one. Just saying.
I sure it's got a gun on it.
Get one with a gun on it. Hurry up.
Are we taking one?
Yeah, for. So what's the order? 2-4 can go third.
I mean, I think we passed a 5-minute mark.
There's actually a 1-minute mark.
Are you in the lead, Vic? Or is it?
Negative. I want us to be third.
Come around in their space.
Actual, this is Vic.
Yes, end it.
Just around the corner behind the other two Vics, you can't really get past.
Not all the way around, though.
Hey!
Damn it.
Isn't this fun?
We're gonna wait for you to push up.
Alright, guys, make a hole. Vic coming through.
Yeah. Clear off the road, guys.
This is 2-1. 2-1, this is 2-7, go.
2-7, interrogative. What number is 2-1?
Hey, whoever that is, you're in the wrong spot.
Pick number.
Pick number.
Good question, ask the rest
of the
team.
Is that you, Myers?
Yeah.
Yeah, stand by.
Okay.
Damn it.
Copy that, 2-7, 2-1 out.
I do not hear any fucking communication on platoon net. What the hell's happening?
Larry, where we at? This is big 215.
2-7, this is 2-2, we're loading in now.
Who's in the lead, Vic?
This is 2-3, we're in the lead, Vic, over.
Alright, 2-3, 2-2, 2-1, 2-4, or we want the command in the middle?
This is 2-3, I suggest we have 2-1 in the rear. With 2-4, second to last Vic, and command Vic in the middle, over.
Alright, A-firm. Yeah, go ahead and move the command Vic up.
2-1 copies.
Alright, we are last Vic. Which one is our Vic?
2.
This one right here?
We'll be 4th, Myers.
Go ahead and move up.
Havoc 2-2,
we're loaded up, in line, ready to go.
Alright, make a hole. 2-4's gotta move their Vic up. Alright. Driver, bring your Vic up.
Myers has to go around you guys.
Correct. Excellent radio. 1-2-1, you copy.
Go ahead and load up in the Vic, guys.
Alright, Roche is on gun.
Who would you prefer? Who would you want on gun?
Do you want us to load up our gun?
Load up the bow if you can be on gun.
Is it really this big? In the formation.
All stations on frequency 120, this is Havoc 2-7. Be advised, some of your vehicle drivers are checking in on frequency 5-1 for convoy net. That is the wrong net. Check in on frequency 5-0. 5-0 is convoy net. 5-1 is reinsert net.
Make sure you check in on 5-0, Myers.
Bravo's in.
Alpha's in.
Delta's in.
Yeah, what freak do you want me on?
5-0.
Hey, Alpha.
How's it going?
Am I the only one who thinks that we should take 2 Vics?
No.
Yeah, no.
I mean, you are, yes. Alright, good. Myers, pull up. 2-4 is currently in the rear Vic. Well, hold on. Whoa, guys.
Wrong net.
Yeah.
Am I Vic 4 then?
Yeah, A-firm.
I landed over the wrong net,
go. Pull up.
you, I'll have you come pointed to the right because the guy in front of you is dead to the left.
Yep. Havoc 213 IC signing online.
Well, you want it pointed up right now because
well,
not,
yeah.
There's nowhere to go.
2-1, let's do 7, solid copy.
Facing to the right. Come on,
Lamar.
Shit, God damn it,
Thomas.
T4's ready to roll.
Alright, alright.
Wow, we're ready to roll.
What's, how do I open the long range?
Is Greg able to get in?
Alt
B. What?
2-4, this is 2-2. Are you guys the last one in line?
Alt B.
Dang, we're fourth.
Got it,
thanks. 2-1 is last in line, over.
You on convoy net, Myers? To this 2-4, is the plan to push through contact if we get it? Pushing through contact unless directed otherwise.
Technically, he has the 40 markers in
there. Big one, turning left.
Nope. Gonna be pointed that thing in the air. It's like, whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, I love this.
Big one, right turn.
Last pick, turning left.
Like, how wrong you get to the distance? I'm going to get your weapons on your back.
Dismount's coming up.
This is Vic 3, convoy herringbone and self-dismount.
Vic 1 herringbone.
Herringbone, self-dismount.
Right.
Get out, get out. Gunner and driver, stay in.
Roger.
Get security.
This is Havoc 2-3, we've got east down the road, over.
Four's got north, northeast.
Make sure you guys have your mags in.
I don't know if does the traffic get out with the Vic as well.
All squads on frequency
1-2. Negative. This soft dismiss.
Be advised, from this point forward, you guys will be completing this next objectives by yourselves. Just a refresher, it's to assault and capture that communication tower directly east of our position. If you guys need any supporting assets, we'll refer up to Platoon HQ as before. You guys will bring your vehicles with you, and you'll use those vehicles as a force multiplier. Make it happen. 270.
Alright, we're gonna be assaulting that.
3, be advised, we got eyes on that BTR, standby, for a distance and direction, over. That BTR is bearing 083, approximately 1600 meters out, over.
BTR about 600 meters out, 083. 2-4 copies, we're moving up to get eyes on. Let's get our tubes up there, let's go. Bring the Vic up also.
If it's BTR, let Charlie take it.
You should keep the
RPGs come out.
Bearing 084, about 1,000 meters out on that hilltop, headed south to north.
You're clear for takeoff on FOB Cheyenne, departing to the west. Climb and maintain altitude at your discretion.
This is Abbott 2-3, be advised. Armor is being marked on Blue Force Tracker. Marker 0632, and I've marked that fire team 06.
Charlie does not have
over.
Eyes on that enemy bit.
Charlie, try to come up by deltas and actuals pause. You might get a better view on it.
User joined your channel.
All right, copy. Copy. This is Abbott 2-3. I advise we start bounding up towards that hilltop due east. That should give us good base of fire on the hilltop, the communications tower. We probably should walk the Vix in that direction, over.
Copy that. 2-3, this is 2-2. If you've got a good base, we'll move out first and start moving towards that hill.
Bummer to use a jab on that thing.
Yeah. Let's see if we can.
Approximately 0-6-8 from us.
Got Mars.
Roger that, we got good cover here. If you want to use this road to get to that next house, looks like about 300 meters.
Watch out, MRAP's right behind you, man.
It's probably clear. Cover in that direction, over.
You're not clear.
Hey, firm, we're gonna do this with you. We're gonna move out now.
You're right behind a Vic. Move your ass. Move away from that Vic. All right, yeah, get it over there if you can.
You should have gone in there, bro.
Let's not get tunnel vision. Get away from that wall, still. You're gonna hit your own black blast, back blast.
Make sure you get away from the wall.
There you go. You're good.
There are a number of foot mobiles on that same hill as well.
All right, 2-4 preparing to engage that BTR. They're gonna wake up when we do.
Roger, Alpha, go ahead and start clearing.
Alpha and Bravo, move up. Bring the Vic.
I have eyes on a squad size element on the top of the hill, and I cannot lock on to that target. The bearing is 072, it's about 1600 meters out.
Did you ever lock behind the wall?
A for my dick.
Alright, yeah, see if go back behind the wall and see if you can get them to move.
2-4 is gonna push up on the north side of the road. We're gonna move up to that hill northeast. What was that? Alright, bring the Vic up and everybody get over to the north side of the road.
All squads be advised, Vic snipers in the radio and the comms tower. Over.
This is 2-3, roger that.
2-2, this is 2-4. Are you in the north side of the road?
We're just pushing up that hill.
Yeah, we're gonna get a little
closer. Joseph, if you can't down, take a shot soon, we should move.
Can you come over here and confirm my shot? Aye.
2-3, this is 2-2. We are set. You can bound past us, or 2-1 can bound past us.
Sergeant, these people.
Actually, we advise to hold them back.
What?
2-1 copies.
These foot mobiles are up on the taller hill, right?
Yeah. Way top. Bearing 082. Very top of the hill. They're walking around up there. Hard to see.
Delta, have them bring the Vic up.
Vic is right next to yourself.
Oh, yeah. Affirm. I got eyes on them.
Where? I don't know where you think I am, but that's there's no Vic next to me.
2-1's Oscar Mike.
Come further east there, Myers.
Stand by.
Yeah,
this is 2-3, be advised. We got eyes on enemy squad, northeast side of the comms tower. Blue Force tracker marker 0636. They're heading south.
Clear
language. Alright, Rocket.
2-4 is engaging that BTR.
Sergeant Vic is directly next to the Jav.
Rocket went straight up, never came down.
Fuck.
God damn it.
Copy.
Myers, we're pushing back with 2-4 from 1-5.
2-4, maybe.
2-1, this is 2-4. Have you moved up with your Vic yet? God damn it.
2-1, this is 2-3. Once you guys pass us, we're gonna be rolling right behind you. Over.
Alright, let's push. Keep pushing forward.
Everyone, keep pushing forward.
Vic is moving up the road.
Colgan's looking back.
2-2, this is 2-4. Where are you guys at on the road? Are you guys on the south side?
2-4 is 2-2, affirm. We're by that white house on the southern side of the road.
2-4 copies. We're going to try and set up on this little hill to the north and see what our eyes are like. All right, let's get set up on this north hill, see if we can get good eyes out while these guys advance up.
We're pushing up on this little hill.
I might clear to you, bring the Vic over.
Yeah, affirm.
2-1, this is 2-3, be advised.
Keep it down at defilade.
Push your north flank over.
Solid.
Can't hear you, Garcia.
2-1 copies.
Sorry, buddy. You can see him right now at the top of the hill, 850 meters.
Affirm. Gonna see if I can find a rock or something to set up on.
I'm gonna set you up the trench.
Garcia, see if you can get eyes on that fucking thing and ping it with the MAWs.
Set me up a small
you, got a bearing
facing
on
that big hill.
Yep.
I don't even know where it was, man.
We're a bit bunched up.
Range on that dome from our current location is 1846. Range on that enemy patrol is 1605.
Actual, this is Alpha. I have eyes are setting up a small trench to get a mounting point for the 240.
Yeah, clear. You're clear.
You're green. Thank you.
I'm going to have my assistant drop, edge the Vic, drop my,
2-1.
Tube in my backpack and then go
2-1
is
2-2, go ahead. 2-2, do you want us to push past
advisory
you
for Charlie team lead? I'm no longer monitoring 1-2-4-3.
Go ahead, be advised, there's a military compound east-southeast of us with walls and guard towers. I don't
actual,
see any men
alpha.
In it, but,
right.
Be on alert.
I have eyes
copy
on
that,
what seems to be a squad
we'll
size element bearing 1-9 or 1.
Okay, we should be able to cover you there as well.
Break.
1-9 or 1?
sorry, 0-9-1.
That's better.
Like, oh shit, we're getting flanked.
What's the range?
My bad.
1-4-7-2.
The largest.
Gotta be way out on hell.
Yeah, it's on the, it's on blue 4 already.
Called and copy.
Burke, I can't even see that BTR, man.
I don't know. Where's the fucking Delta? What's, you have a range and bearing on that BTR?
Negative eyes. I have no eyes on it now.
2-1's pushing past 2-2.
Be advised, 2-3. We're holding down the northern flank. We got pretty good eyes on Hill 82 directly east, over.
Garcia, the only guys you're seeing the ones that are up on that hill.
Copy that.
2-3, this is 2-4. We're gonna move up with you. We don't really have any eyes from here, so let's try and stay in the line.
Very top of the hill, like 086.
All right, let's keep moving up until we get better eyes. There's nothing out here.
Be advised, there's a 2 squad size of elements, 0-9-9 or 0, probably 1,000 meters out.
Actual, this is Alpha. I have eyes on another.
Heavy gun far right.
Bearing 086, distance 1-4-7-3.
What was that contact?
BTR.
2-1's 2-2. Copy that. We're gonna push straight past you towards the hill.
Wheeled over.
Probably through your lines, but we're gonna move past you, bearing 070.
070, copy.
There's a be advised, there's a fire team bearing 086. I'd say about 200-300 meters out.
Okay, so I see the guy, there's the guys right there in the trees.
What's the bearing?
086.
Okay, from.
At the hill, it's 796 on the range. Yes, bearing 85, heading left down the hill.
Be advised, there was a BMP or BTR on the top of that hill. It is not lighting up.
Copy.
That could be the reason why the
Alpha and Bravo, you guys can go ahead and push up to this rock wall we're at.
You're on global.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
It's because of the alt fucking.
Savage 2-3, be advised that Hilltop 82, we got a fire team size element patrolling on the northeast slope. They're patrolling northward, over.
What's the bearing and distance?
2-1, this is 2-2, we're coming past you right now.
It's bearing 084, but the thing is, it's coming up black, and it will not lock up. Or actually, negative, it's locking on, but last time I did this, the Rocky just never came down.
Yeah, if it's black, I don't think it'll come down.
2-2, right? Advising your set, and 2-1 will bound past.
I do have a lock.
2-2, copy.
Take it.
Yeah.
Alright, clear black blast. Rocket.
723, be advised, the northeast and north is clear, over.
Alright, so that previous spot is...
direct hit.
Alright, can you get a distance now to the top of this smaller one?
Confirm catastrophic.
Yeah. Confirm, it's cooking off right now.
I don't hear shit, do you hear it?
I don't see it or hear anything.
We don't hear or see shit. I guess the javelin does its work. Actual, this is Alpha. I have eyes on that vehicle. Is burning.
Oh, okay, I see it. 2-4 is engaged. 1-10 is BTR and is catastrophic and cooking off on the hillside.
All right, so catastrophic.
Where?
Be advised, Delta is out of rockets.
Copy.
2-1, 2-3, this is 2-2. We are set and have good eyes on the hill, so you guys can bound past.
Was it already catastrophic?
2-1 copies, and Oscar Mike.
I didn't see
Roger, this is 2-3. We're pushing bearing 085 to a wall compound approximately 400 meters into our east, over.
I saw it.
You
want
copy that. 2-4, 1-2-4-3 there, Mark?
2-1, be advised on your right, you're gonna have a wall shot. Well, they're not there.
Let me try 1-2-4.
I don't know if you want me to just carry on moving with the squad.
Yeah, stay with us.
Actual, this is Alpha. Do you want me to go ahead and fire upon the enemies that are less than 800 meters away, or about 800 meters away up on this smaller hill with in front of us with the trees?
Yeah, I want, go ahead and start engaging.
You're getting too far there, Myers.
If there's one that fits in about 1200, you're clear to engage.
Copy that.
All stations 2-4 is going to start engaging some of these infantry contacts up on the hillside. Looks like there are some just below where that BTR is cooking off, and there's some skylining on the ridge at 090.
The closer hill is about 800 from here. The
crest is about 1500.
Oh, you mean the...
Solid copy.
2-3, this is 2-4. Do you want to start maneuvering up? I don't think we're getting... I don't think we're doing much good sitting out here.
Roger, we're starting our maneuver direct east door.
Copy, we'll stay in line with you. Alright, let's get ready to move. We're going to stick with the 2-3. They're going to be on our north.
Alpha copies.
Alright,
let's move. 2-4 is Oscar Mike, we're heading due east.
Alright, I put some in my backpack. You can take them because I shouldn't be needing them.
Just try to stay spread out, guys.
Be advised, 2-1 is set.
2-1, this is 2-2, copy that. We're going to come up on your south side and bound past you time now.
2-1, copies all.
Keep the Vic with us.
We should be leaving the Vic. 2-3, 2-4, and 2-2, be advised. The compound to the east of 2-1 is not clear. Over.
Copy that. 2-2 is moving up time now.
It's over there, bearing 116 somewhere.
2-4 is taking contact from the southeast. See what was shooting at you?
Two-one's taking fire, bearing 161 over.
2-1's 2-4, do you have an eyes on what's engaging you?
Technical, I think they just took it out.
It was a technical and it is down. Over.
2-4 copies. Alright, let's keep moving up. There's some walls and shit up here. 2-1's 2-4, we're coming up on your rear from the west.
Stepping up.
Nope, that's friendly mortars.
This is 2-3, we're at the northern compounds, we're gaining no contacts, we're continuing on, over.
Copy that, 2-3, we're south of you, also negative contact, we're gonna push up in line.
Come on, let's kick some doors.
No.
2421 says 2-3, be advised, you guys have better cover to move up approximately 100 meters. We got wide open terrain in front of us, so we're a better base of fire, over.
We've moved half.
2-1 copies.
2-4 copies.
Let's fucking take some initiative and get that fucking hill. Let's go.
Alright, Sergeant.
Hurry up, let's go.
2-1, this is 2-4. Let's move in together and clear these buildings out real quick and then get set up.
Copy, we're moving in.
Start clearing these buildings. 2-4 will take the north side.
Make it swift, we haven't made any contact with that side.
2-4-2-1, this is 2-2. We'll be outside of that compound to the southeast, facing the objective.
Make sure you mark copies.
Make sure you guys mark these as you clear them.
Got security to our east, doing
that. Yeah, from Alpha and Bravo, get your guns out east. Make sure nobody's sneaking up on us. That's negative.
Alpha Vic copies. Is watching east uphill.
Bravo copies.
Clear, friendly coming out, friendly coming out.
Make sure you guys are watching your fire when you have friendlies on the north side of the compound.
Yeah. Here, let's push up left. Hey,
the one broken down building to our right is clear.
This is 723. Be advised, once have 2421 our position, have 23 is going to be pushing to the northeast to clear out compound. Then once we're there, we'll set a base of fire for you guys and push on Hilltop 82 over.
2-4 copies. These buildings seem clear. We're getting set up right now. All right, get out and let's get set up.
Start moving. It's northeast time now, over.
Yeah.
The problem with that.
Alpha set up on the building behind us.
Okay.
Right on top of it, over.
At least you got the fucking
thermal. Yeah.
Oh fuck! I can't see him. Never mind. Oh, there you go. He's right there.
I'm gonna fall off. I don't give a shit. He's got. That's not bad. It's not terrible.
I'm just saying, like, just
Yeah, yeah.
How's this open field going, Sergeant Burke?
Fantastic.
Let's keep moving.
Yeah, we're waiting. 2-3 is clearing out north.
Up the hill.
Hey, sir. Yes, Sergeant.
Yes.
2-1, 2-2. This is 2-4. We're ready to move.
Follow your squad leader.
Wrong net.
2-1, 2-2, this is 2-4. Are we ready to make maneuvers east?
2-1 is ready to move east, over.
2-2 is ready to move as well, over.
This is 2-3, stand by. We're possibly 30 seconds away from establishing our base of fire. Angel. 82, over.
Alright, get a base of fire set up here. Everybody get up in line, get ready to move.
We're gonna kinda get on the line and get ready to move.
With that, Vic, just still make sure you guys are a little bit behind us.
Alpha's in line.
Alright.
Delta's ready.
Alright, Charlie's ready.
Alright. All stations, this is 2-4. We are proceeding to the crest of this hill to the due east. We're ready to move.
Roger that. This is 2-3. Got you covered. Over.
2-4 copies. Alright, let's move up.
2-4, this is 2-2. We'll move with you. We're going to be on your far south.
2-4 copies. Alright, we're gonna head up the crest of this and get set up with the firing line out to the east.
We have intel report on the communication station. Break.
Stand by.
Tally the Blue Force tracker. Triple A threats. Break. Mechanized threats inside the communication tower itself. Break.
Keep eyes out that way.
Advising. Potential fire mission would be recommended on these at this time. Of
Two, four copies. 4 requesting a fire mission on that position.
Two four, this is 2-6. I got a dump for you out.
All right, make sure you guys don't skyline. I don't know what's on the other side of this hill. Watch your ass.
Off copies.
Off copies. We'll bring the jam out to scan.
Havoc 2, this is 2-4, be advised, we are black on Javelin. We still have 4 times MRAP, or AWS rounds.
Alright, actual, this is Alpha from our spot right here, we can see the top of the farther hill.
Negative eyes.
There are negative, foot mobiles on the top of the hill. Disregard bearing 062, 1 times foot mobile, top of the hill, 061.
Get some good firing positions, get your trenches dug, and let's get some rounds down range.
Hey, Bravo, for my pause, 117 degrees is 1 times foot mobile on top of a rock.
This is 2-3, be advised, we're engaging an enemy Dishka, bearing...
Whoa, what the fuck was that?
...approximately 850 meters out. Okay.
What was that? Anybody know what the hell that was?
Bravo, this is Alpha, how about you take up a little more facing northeast? Alpha was heading just
get that Vic out of there. Get that Vic back.
2-3, reference 0656 for any dish cover.
Possibly taking shots from the southeast. I can't tell. Vic is all green.
Are you guys getting fragged? What the hell was that? Did you see what was engaging you? You guys need to... Heiser, can you build him a trench?
Foot mobile's bearing 115. Yeah, right behind the rocks.
Where do you want it?
Frequency 120, this is 727. I just want to point out that nobody is fucking talking right now and hear lots of gunfire. What is going on? This is Havoc 27 out. This is Havoc 23, we're starting to push directly east. We're engaging an enemy Dishka approximately 800 meters out. Over.
2-4, this is 2-2. We have an enemy BMP.
From my pause, we got a pretty good eyes on the squad size element. Bearing 123.
Break. Bearing and direction on the BMP.
Inside of Wolf compound, we have a BMP approximately 350 meters southeast of our position.
BMP 350 meters southeast. In a walled compound. 2-4 copies, we'll try and get eyes out on it. Charlie, that's all you.
Charlie's moving.
This is 2-4. Do we have a blue 4 tracker marker for that BMP?
Trying to move too far out, Charlie, by yourself.
Yeah, 2-4, wait one.
2-4, be advised, 2-1 is set up on your north.
2-4 copies. 2-4 is engaging foot infantry on the hillside with our Vic at this time.
Yeah, I'm good. Get some contact reports out, guys.
2-4, do we have, this is 2-4, do we have a blue 4 tracker for that BMP? Holy shit, 20 seconds, really? Save me, Tati. I'm scared.
Reference Blue Force marker 0643.
Alright. 0643, 2-4 copies.
Rocking out by Charlie, hit. Dismounts.
Catastrophic BTR.
Oh, there you are. Copy. BTR catastrophic. Good shooting, Charlie.
seen anything from right here.
All stations to 2-4, we have a pretty good base of fire if you guys want to begin your maneuvers to the east.
Copy. 2-1 is ready to move east, over.
You guys need better eyes behind these, from instead of shooting behind these trees, you can displace a little bit and build a trench. Over here.
Wrong net. Two times enemy contacts down. Bearing 166 inside of compound to the south.
Do you have visual charging?
Let me just check with thermals. I do not.
Be advised, we got enemy BTR at the little village at the base of the communications tower, northeast of our position. Looks like Delta got a squad-sized element inside that little village, over.
2-4 copies, we'll get a tube out up. Charlie, I need you northeast, there's a little village with reports of a BTR inside.
Charlie's moving. 2-1 is Oscar Mike east, we're gonna set up at the base of the hill and get eyes towards that BTR, over.
Copy. Two, three, this is 2-4. I'm sending a missile team to your position.
2-3 copies, holding the fort while you're waiting for your missile team, over.
Alright, I need you to, Charlie, I need you to push all the way up to 2-3 and take that shot for him. Yep. You're the best.
2-4, this is 2-2. We're now southwest of you. We're getting pretty heavily engaged by grenade fire of some sort.
2-4 copies. Do you have any idea where it's coming from?
Negative. It appears to be coming from definitely southeast of us, but we don't have eyes on it.
2-4 copies.
I currently have 2-3 times the rockets on the VIC for the MOS.
Copy.
Oh, this is Bravo. Do you have any visual?
2-3, this is 2-1.
That is a negative. I really don't have any eyes on anything.
2-3,
we got rounds coming in.
2-1, east of your pause, moving online towards that village. Over.
This is 2-3, say again, over.
2-3, be advised, 2-1, east of your current pause, online with you, facing that village. What's the status of that BTR, over?
BTR is still functional. We're going to try to get AT-4 on it, over.
2-1,
hey, don't hit the allies over there.
All stations, Myers. 120.
Yeah, I see them.
Fire
I see
traffic. Alright, you're speaking quick.
I'm trying to get that fast.
BTR leaving communications compound off to the east, over.
Alright, let's move over closer to Roger. Charlie.
This is 2-3, copy that.
Got something lobbing grenades at us, sounds like from the southeast. See if we can get eyes out on this.
2-3, request fire mission east side communications tower, approximately 200 meters over.
2-3, this is 2-6, break. It's east of the communication tower, 200 meters over.
Correction, 100 meters over.
2-3, interrogative, approximately grid reference 128006, over.
I got foot mobiles.
Grid location 128006, over.
Bearing 125, yeah, you go. There's about a fire team over there. You guys should not be firing in the open, put a trench down. Put a trench down, assistance.
Northwest base of the hill.
Hi sir, build him a trench please. Do it.
2-1 to 2-3, be advised. If you guys want to come that town, clear it up. We can have a good eye line for a base of fire, over.
2-1 copy. Charlie, this is Vic. Missiles are in the infantry. Pushing north, we're going to clear out this town. 2-3 is going to provide overwatch. Let's get on the move.
This is 2-2. We're still engaging some dismounts to our southeast, about 100 meters
actually,
out.
Actually, this is Alpha. I have eyes on 2x foot mobiles bearing 118 from my position, up crossing the hill.
Affirm.
Be advised, we got a BMP downside the hill. It's doing cartwheels, bearing
was that Sergeant?
74, approximately 300 meters, over.
BMP. Oh, shit.
Charlie, there's a PTR, BMP on our on the hillside.
Copy that, please. I see it.
Okay. Well done. There's a BMP bearing.
Having 2-1 be, be advised, that BMP is right on your right flank. I would expedite your movement towards that town, over.
Get small, get small, get small.
We are double-timing into the first building, over.
2-4 is preparing to engage. Still. Copy. That thing is lighting us up. Hit that thing again. Check yourself, guys.
Yeah, you hit it all?
2-3, this is 2-1. 2-1 is below defilade. Below that
Charlie's
GMP,
all good
we are
down
continuing
here.
Movement north into the town.
Charlie, you got more missiles than the Vic? More rockets?
I've got one missile left. Plus, there is an AT in the Vic.
Okay, firm.
What do you have now? Bearing 118.
Havoc 2, this is 2-4, be advised, we are down to 1 AT. Request permission to get an AT-4 from the Vic.
Reloading.
This is Havoc 2-2, we're being heavily engaged by something with an autocannon to our south. We're attempting to take it out with an AT-4 now.
Engaging us.
Yeah, we're getting engaged by some little fucker.
I see two more. Or
I got one more.
Are you guys getting over there, Alpha Charlie?
Yeah, bro.
Alpha is good. We are engaging mobiles up on the top of the hill, bearing 120.
Hey, from just double checking, is wide. 2-3, we got it. He's crossing the hill, north side. Approximately 600 meters away, bearing 060, over.
We got enemies cresting the hill on the north side. No eyes from my position. Call for resupply.
Roger that, 2-1. 2-3 has eyes on enemy infantry directly to your east up the hill. That large rock formation, we're suppressing it, but I don't know if they're going to be moved downhill from that location. I might want to watch the shoreline, over.
Hey, can I get you a 2-1, copy that.
There's a guy cresting the hill right to the south of those large rocks. There's a guy right up there, bro. Bravo, shift up here. God damn it.
Say again, Sergeant.
One sec.
You good, Myers?
Right up there.
There's
one guy cresting the hill up there. On the south side. Just peeking over.
This is 2-2. We're on the south side of the hill, and we're still being heavily engaged from a compound that's about 300 meters further south of us. Over.
Roger that, 2-3. If Havoc 2-3 moves southeast,
yeah, that's
on the southwest side,
it's probably resupply.
Get good eyes on the compound. Can you hang over 2-9?
Abram, you should be fine moving from your position. It's well past that.
Roger that. Three up that hill. Looks like this west side of the hill is pretty well complied over.
Get ready to have your ammo handlers peel off to go resupply.
Station, this is 26120. The resupply crate is breaking. Marker 07807.
Crate's down. Marker 0708.
2-3, this is 2-2. You're already right there. Why don't you go ahead and resupply first and we'll hold.
Negative.
2-3 is holding.
Shit. Alright, I'll fucking. How many rockets you need?
Two.
Alright, hang on. Hey, bye. I'm giving you some ammo. Hang on, I'm giving you some rounds.
Actual, this is Alpha. I have eyes on Soft Vic, bearing 122, moving up the hill.
Which copies?
2-1. This is 2-3, over.
Jesus. You got no room for nothing.
2-1, this is 2-3, do you copy me on 3-1-2-0, over?
2-3, this is 2-1, send traffic.
2-1, I'm gonna push 2-3 to that large outcropping of
rock. You get missiles? You get rockets too?
It's the largest outcropping of rocks. We're gonna be pretty far from you. So
how many did you get?
Just that when we start moving, you guys can move south to link up.
All right, I'm gonna get one more.
Two more copies.
Charlie, actual carrying one rocket.
You guys
are going to grab one more. Roger that. Do you guys need the resupply, over?
It's 2-1, standby. It's gonna need a report. Do we need a resupply?
Yeah, I got no fucking room.
Actual, this is Charlie, currently dismounted from the Vic.
Why?
It's in a pretty good position right now. Do you want me to stay in it?
Just stay by it, that's fine.
Solid copy.
Delta, you got two missiles again.
Yeah. Abram, I have two missiles.
This is Havoc
2-1. Eyes on Vic, Barry. 1-1-3, just launched a rocket.
South with 2-3, over.
Staying in 1-1-3. Roger that, 2-3 is gonna start moving time now.
What is it?
Yeah, this is 2-2, we don't need to resupply, we're ready to move.
Break 2-4 is engaging a Vic. What is it?
Kill that mother.
It looks like a BMP.
Dismounts.
BMP confirmed hit. Dismounts. Oh, did they? Pussies. Alright, Garcia, I got some fucking rockets for you.
Having 2-3, we're moving due east time now. Over.
There you go, buddy.
Thank you.
Shoot something.
Yeah, everybody, make sure you keep scanning the top of the hill line, because it's going to be a little hard to see them sometimes.
What the fuck that?
I have the vectors out scanning.
Copy that. What the hell is that?
All right, Alpha Team, let's come up here to the...
grenade launcher, or GMG in the vehicle, and it's 46 rounds left.
BMP,
BPR
80 or BMP.
Oh, great.
All right.
Yeah. Correction, actually, we have 54 plus one can.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
All right, keep your eyes out. 2-3 and 2-2 are moving up. Or actually, 2-3 and 2-1.
2-1, this is 2-7, send traffic.
2-1 are moving up. They're moving up. It looks a little more to our left up the hill.
2-7, 2-1's vehicle is stuck over.
Frick.
It's not a tracer.
2-1, this is 2-7. Plant demo on your Vic and keep moving up that goddamn hill. Over.
Hey, what's
up? Nope, I see him popping.
2-7, this is 2-1. Copy over.
Alright, Alpha Team, we're going to be keep moving here to the south, southeast. They're planning a demo on this Vic here.
He's blasted pretty well.
2-1's gonna demo their Vic. Got stuck.
Hey, what's the red marker?
Alpha Team, let's rally up here to the southeast.
Of the 0632.
Oh, okay. So
yeah,
sure
that's
getting fucking flanked. Did someone trying to tell us?
That was one of the first marks.
I've visual on one times football bearing. 0-7-3, top of the hill, yep.
Shoot right in. 2-1, this is 2-3
and 85. Yes, Sergeant. Yes, we did. We were resplud.
He just laid down. At that point, you're going to be pretty far from us, so it's just start moving as quickly as possible.
Affirm.
What's the,
2-1 copies. 2-1 is currently setting demo on its Vic, and then we will begin movement southeast and falling online.
2-3, this is 2-4. I'm going to detach a weapon squad or a weapon fire team to you.
He's standing back up, Alpha.
Roger that. We're going to hold at the base of this rock here and wait for 2-1 and your element to 2-4 to catch up with us. Over.
2-4 copies, all. Charlie and Bravo, I want you to detach to 2-3. They are due east northeast of us moving uphill, so get up there and back those guys up.
Roger that. We're going to hold here and death blade and wait for the platoon to get in position. Over. Copy that. We're going to move down into deflate almost due east.
Bravo, get a move on. Get up there with Charlie.
We
Charlie, wait till they're up there with you.
About halfway up that hill.
Roger that.
Bravo.
Nice. Yeah, looks like we'll be sitting for a little while.
Okay. Oh, we got time to burn it. No.
Bravo.
I see ya. It's real. We get thermal scouts to the top of the northeast hill.
Abram looking now.
I see tracers from right to left. Over that way.
I think we're taking the Vic is taking shots from the northeast.
Negative eyes on.
There's a couple up on the top of the ridge.
We're taking direct fire now.
Ugh, goddamn. It's 075. Yeah, I'll put tracers in. Still one guy up there on that hill. Oh, he's dead. Never mind.
Two, over.
Never mind, he did.
That's us moving across the field to your southwest. We're gonna come up on your south side.
Yeah,
Roger that.
Okay.
I got no thermals anywhere.
Nothing off to our far right either.
Sergeant Burke, you see the one guy, the one thermal that's like right on top of the little
Alpha
rock.
Team, there's some rocks up here. Let's take 360, looking, or actually 187 east and north.
Somebody, you hear that guy's on global?
Yeah, I see it. I hear it. Sergeant Burke.
Yeah.
Yeah, bearing 122 on thermal. Yeah.
2-1 is 2-3 over.
That seems a fucking
send it for 2-1.
Yeah, he got shot.
2-1, we got, still got our VIC, and we can't, get on this onto the top of the hill from the north. We're gonna have to swing south into the bar,
friendly zero,
and attack the base, that we can shut out from the south.
Yeah, for
I suggest you join us over.
2-1 copies, we'll start following, falling in on you, over.
No, I heard it in front of us, like, yeah, past me to get to you.
Roger that, we're gonna start moving in approximately 30 seconds, over.
2-1 copies.
Okay. Yeah, I got you guys.
It sounds like something keeps hitting the dirt.
Yeah.
The screen shakes a little bit, and I can't tell.
Yeah, it's this barrier. They're shooting at us, but they're hitting the hitting the trench.
2-3 is moving south to the MSR time now.
I don't even know anymore. Like I can't hear the initial shot. You can only hear the impact. So.
Delta, can we get thermal scan to the southeast with a BMP went down base?
Smoke ATA.
Yeah.
Break.
Well, if it hits the ground, it's going to hit us now, but you'd get a bang off. And
aim firm.
2-1 copies, eyes on.
Vic is taking direct fire.
Yeah, I heard it.
2-1, this is 260. Maybe hold squad while we got that concealment. It's really good at the moment, over.
Can't move too much, I'm going to try to use your cover.
Looks to be friendly.
Friendly, or way off to left? Yeah, those are friendly.
Interrogative. You wanted us to hold, or?
Okay.
Negative, keep pushing over.
There's one time contact.
Break.
You've
got enemy infantry within danger close on the other side of the ridge line. Over.
They got enemy infantry danger close on the other side of the ridge line.
We see it.
Having 2-3 cut eyes on the compound. Over.
2-7, this is 2-1. Still up there.
Unrogative Delta.
1-5-7. The correction is 1-5-7 Myers. He's on the bottom story of the two-story building.
He did.
2-2, this is 2-3. We got men on the wall. If you wanna give a base of fire, we can clear it, over.
Copy that. 2-3, we're going to come up on the north side of the road to get on top of this hill and overwatch for
you. Negative.
There's just one guy instead of a small building to our southeast.
Copy that. Out.
We got incoming rounds. I'm hearing pings.
I'm still hearing the rounds, too.
Yeah, we're good.
Hearing the rounds.
Yeah, there's a really bad sniper somewhere off in the distance.
I wonder if he's still off to our south. South
might be.
I'm scanning for him.
Well, station 2-4 is taking sporadic small arms fire. We can't find the source, though.
Revised 2-1, fire in the hole.
Demo's going off.
Trying to see if this contact has contact is bearing 157. Is actually what's shooting at the Vic or not, and it's undetermined.
Damn it! What the fuck is shooting at us?
2-4 is 2-7.
It's 2-4 sent traffic.
Now, if you guys think you're in a position where you can't really do much from there, I suggest you move on. Otherwise, stay what you're doing.
2-4 copies. You got eyes on somebody?
Here, stay clear. I see two guys laying down in that little.
What's the bearing?
Little, like, 2-3, 2-2, over.
5-7 from my paws. If you come right on top of my position, you'll be able to see it start.
I am.
That sounds like
the building. The building with that Jeep next to it.
But then again, you can hear the bang, so they're probably.
You guys are shooting at it.
2-3, this is 2-1.
2-3.
2-3, be advised, 2-1, north of your pod.
comms tower. Over.
Alright.
Roger that. We're got some casualties down at this roadblock. We're getting our VIC back to our position. If you want to hold there, we'll rally up with you in approximately 1 minute.
Alright, 2-4, let's get ready to move.
2-1 copies. Alpha copies. We're going to be getting ready to move.
Wrong net.
2-3 is 2-2, over.
We're going to be getting ready to move.
All stations, this is 2-4. We are going to push up to 2-3's position. We're not getting any contacts back here. Alright, let's go. Bring the VIC.
Copy.
2-4 is Oscar Mike towards 2-3's position.
2-1, this is 2-2. We are coming up on your southern side right now. Southeastern.
2-1 copies, 2-2.
Havoc 2, this is 2-3, over.
Looks like 4-2's going.
2-3's got in possession of ammo cache, plant explosives, over.
Can't believe I gotta carry this thing all the way up that hill.
Bro, I'm carrying all your ammo. I have like 2-4-7 belt. Yeah, that's true. I actually probably weigh a little less than you do right now. Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
I'm surprised the draft hasn't broken out yet. My bag.
How's it going up there, Charlie? Where are you guys at?
We're at the top of the hill up here.
This is Havoc 2-3 being advised. We're down 1 minute, over.
Delta. Is anyone else having a major desync?
Yeah, some sort of server issue.
Vic is having desync.
We all got it.
Alpha's gonna pause in position just to make sure we don't get run over by Vic.
Yeah, I'm not this moving either.
2-1, yeah, be advised. 2-1, same. Temporarily combat ineffective, over.
2-1, this is 2-2, do you need help?
It's a negative 2-2, standby, over.
2-4, also experiencing issues. Stephen J. Med, thanks for the follow. Sorry, it took me 5 minutes.
Actually, listen, Alpha, I finally have eyes on that guy that was probably shooting at us.
Alright, so seems like everything's working.
Feel free to kill him if you can.
Vic is moving east.
This is 2-1, we are back on fire mission, over.
Is active.
Be advised, actually, you are pretty far in front of us.
Yeah, I see.
Havoc 2, this is 2-2. We had eyes on the Little Bird going down in the compound, over.
All stations have eyes on that as well. It looks like Little Bird has had some technical difficulty inside the compound. We have to expedite assault on this compound. Break. I want all stations to priority move towards the compound and take over it.
2-2 copies.
2-4 copies.
2-3, this is 2-2, over.
Get ready, we're gonna push up to the compound and begin the assault soon.
2-3, 2-4. If you guys go straight east, you can get online with us and we can all go in. Over, just come up that hill.
2-4 copies, we're Oscar Mike.
Make that southeast, sorry, not straight east. Southeast, come up that hill to your southeast.
2-4, this is 2-3, over.
This is 2-4, send traffic.
2-4, let me know when that checkpoint is clear. I have explosives set on those on that ammo cache. Over.
At 2-4 copies. All right, let me know when you guys are clear of that checkpoint. Move upslope, due east. Charlie and Bravo, come back with us.
Charlie's on the way.
Bravo's calling in.
This is 2-4, that checkpoint is clear.
This is Havoc 2-3, be advised, we're sweeping north of the compound, over.
2-1, this is 2-2, over.
This is probably going to be a little issue for a while now. Yep. I usually just get my micro dagger out, but I'll be able to get
it. Sounds like 50 rounds.
Yeah, affirm. Keep your head down, we're getting something shooting over the top of us.
Havoc 2-2, this is 2-1. I'll copy.
This is 2-2. We are moving in to the south side of the compound and working our way north. So 2-1, watch for us.
2-2 copies.
2-2, this is 2-3. Since you guys have the compound, we're going to be sweeping around to the north and then to the east side to halt any escape, over. Be advised, our friend is in front of us. Last transmission copied, over.
Hold on. 2-4 copies. I look at you.
Of all the people to do that with.
Yeah, seriously. And it's only me?
Yep, it's only you. You can see everyone else is fine. Okay, we're.
Their Vic got hit, so keep ours back a bit.
Affirm.
Oh, I'm right in front of you.
Okay, I like this, but I can see from on the angle left.
This is terrible.
Team leaders, Vic, the Vic is red on all status.
Should we push in behind 2-3?
2-1, this is 2-2. Yeah. We've come in through the south. We're going to clear the eastern side of the compound, the big warehouse building of the towers, over.
Alright, go right.
Alright. Moving, crossing. I left the.
2-2, this is 2-4. We
are
right behind
you. Into the play theater.
Is that you?
2-4, this is 2-2. Say again, your last.
What's going to be the status of the Vic once you start?
We are right behind you. We're ready to push in also.
Affirm, come on in.
Alright, let's go in, guys.
2-4, go left and clear out those little, smaller buildings. We'll get the big stuff on the east.
2-4 copies. Push in, go left.
Fire in the hole.
Push in, go left.
Oh god, left clear. Pushing and going left.
Be advised, right there, clear. Trigger on that explosive, we will be moving towards it to detonate, over.
A little more to the left, yeah, we'll get the wall.
Oh, I can see you there, okay. LT.
Fire coming from.
Just be careful with what you're saying.
Yeah.
User joined your channel.
Keep pushing up, keep pushing, keep pushing north. All right, start clearing out these containers.
Yeah.
come on, come on.
Eyes on enemy in the south northeast tower.
Pushing in, pushing in. Coming out, it's clear. Make sure you're marking them.
Be advised, 2-2 is at that northeast tower, so hold your fire. We're gonna be moving up into it.
User left your channel.
Holding fire.
Marking.
Yeah, marking it.
Was there supposed to be any information you're supposed to pick up? We have eyes on three times maps.
Where at?
Intel, possibly
yeah, intel.
That officer.
Where at?
Inside the building on our paws. It's just near northeast of marker 0702.
Hey, firm. Havoc 2, this is 2-4.
2-4, send traffic 5, Havoc 2.
Havoc 2, this is 2-4. We have possible intel inside of the barracks building on the west side of the compound. Lay that with the east side.
Good job, 2-4. If you were in an actual operation, I would ask you to take a photo of that, but as we're in an FTX, just good job, Melvin.
Four copies. Good work, guys.
This is Havoc 2-3. We got
friendly's coming out. Friendly coming out.
Looks clear. Over.
Friendly. Make sure this is marked better.
Don't seem to finish patching himself up.
Hey, Sergeant.
Yeah.
Are you able to see me right now?
Yes.
Oh wait. Defensive positions working out between themselves.
Thomas? No. I cannot.
2-1 copies. 2-1.
Negative.
Taking up positions on the north side of the Lost Comms Tower.
Yeah, he's like 2 feet. So some people can, some people.
This happened 2-3. We're outside the walls. We're saying the defensive positions facing east southeast.
User joined your channel.
By the way, the one is distressing.
Oh, fuck them.
What did you do?
User left your channel.
Hey, if you need ammo, just grab it from my bag.
Actually, what do you want to
user
do with this?
User joined your channel.
Be more specific.
I can use
the VIG. This is Havoc 2-3. Be advised.
The intel?
Reports of no erratic
activity
in the area.
Jesus.
One of them got one of my men in Alpha. Be advised, was like
what the fuck did you do, Myers? That's fucking. Where's my camera at?
Direction. The checkpoint north side of the compound.
That's beautiful.
I just took a picture of it too.
Hey, firm.
Yeah. Epic 2, this is 2-4. Be advised, our Vic is inoperable.
Whoa!
What the fuck is that? Wow, what the fuck was that? Wow, I have no idea what the fuck that was. Dante?
Be advised, 2-4 actual is down. This is 2IC. Mike is on his boss. This is 2-2. We're securing the eastern side of the compound where the tower and the wall complex just outside the gate.
How are you guys doing over there?
Man, that guy fucking lit me up.
Side, in the tower,
this there is enemies over by the Regiment helicopter. I just saw one of our friendlies go down. They just woke back up, but check that out.
This is the actual back in comms.
Somebody Alpha, you're
engaging.
Assassin
is down. For anything yet. What's going on?
Copy that.
This is 2-4 back on comms. We are being engaged on the northwest side of the compound.
Be advised, the fire is coming from unknown area. Possibly through the wall.
Yeah, dismount.
Solid copy on my way.
Push around that corner and see what the fuck is shooting at us. Copies.
2-3, 2-1 as I is on you.
2-4, 2-3 is outside there, so keep up, be careful, PID.
Alpha copies.
I don't see this guy.
Yeah, it seems like this guy is invisible.
Yeah, it could be.
Nope. How are y'all back up? Time to...
Actual's up.
Yeah, we're having visibility issues.
Whose squad are you? Back it up. Whose squad are you in?
2-3.
Alright, next time you fucking charge into a combat with friendlies inside, make sure you knock first.
this is... Alright, actual, this is Delta, we are green.
How you doing?
Actual copies. I don't know, we're looking at it, it's fucked. Epic 2, this is 2-4, our Vic is combat ineffective, is up on some... rubble, do you want us to demo it?
Friendly's approach, shooting from the west, over.
Back two, this is 2-4 on 120. How copy?
Delta's green.
Halfway green.
All stations is starting to index.
Index.
Gonna be debriefing in game on my location.
We still have guys to our southwest shooting at us.
Do not disconnect.
006. We're gonna mark with green smoke.
Look for green smoke. We're gonna debrief in game. Condition your weapons. Take the mags out, put safeties on, all that.
Condition your weapon, put on safety, condition put it on your back. Head start, green smoke.
Alright, so let's go.
Should be on the LT, I'm not sure where he's at.
Yeah. Well, keep in mind, Myers, this is taking a long time, so...
It's on the northeast side. Force present.
Get over here. Aviation's gonna be tucked inserted back over here.
Oh. Okay, get out.
Dave, can you advise,
love you.
Aviation to advise Staff Sergeant Munson when they're ready to be inserted back over here.
Aviation Elements, this is Dagger on 70.
Yeah, I'm gonna head out.
Okay, we'll get started with.
Thanks for watching. Mun. See you guys.